No, he worked on. Sweet, but dangerous to trust. Oh, just leave me here then. I'll spend some quality time with my angel combustion. Thank you.
who sawed up Scrotus? Then I'll trade you this for nothing. The convoys past here are tough. But you just aim for the big red one, and you'll be able to down her.
Thank you. this back.
Come and fight me!
killing. His hand!
So, you've killed your way here, just so I can pleasure myself with your twitching corpse. A deadly strength, wasn't that? Thank you. believe in heroes.
Guess he must have made it then. So much water. And then it was gone. Wait here.
Certainly, yes. You know, I would never leave her side.
The iron vice of Gastown's loosening its grip here. Something a stranger, crazy-eyed and kill-frenzied, did this gruesome work all by itself. Yep, that's just what I heard.
So, Saint, where are we headed?
South. Jade marked the battle sites. Where can we find Solomon?
The Yelly Smelly? Chumnos! Yeah, Chumnos! I'll show you!
Think you only reached their fort from the bridgement, but no. You can also use zip-zap line and sail down there to slay. They need a lesson in losing blood.
Stand, begging for corrosion, plunder, sharpshooters, and scavenger hordes to come. Reflex! Scope! Long shot!
Might be a problem.
Oh, do not tangle with the coming!
Thank you.
Expose him and stick him!
Might be trouble.
Witness their dreaded approach!
Thank you. luxuries. Thank you.
are glorious! All voices speak the same! The legend is bustling!
Things are quieted down. I hope I get some shut-eye tonight.
So, killer, little Count Carburetor says you mean to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talon. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.